Turkey's National Intelligence Agency launched retaliatory strikes on Kurdish militant targets in northern Iraq and Syria. This comes after a deadly attack in Ankara that killed 5 people and injured 22 others. The agency confirmed that its strikes targeted military and intelligence facilities, ammunition depots, and logistical infrastructure. The attack occurred at the Turkish Aerospace Industries, that is the TUSAS headquarters, where witnesses reported hearing gunfire and an explosion. Turkish Interior Minister Ali Yerlikaya stated that 2 attackers were involved in the assault on the 23rd of October. Both attackers were killed by security forces. Yerlikaya added that 2 of the injured remain in critical condition. The attackers are believed to be linked to the Kurdistan Workers' Party, that is the PKK, which Turkey has designated as a terrorist organization. TUSAS is Turkey's largest aerospace manufacturer. The company produces training aircraft, combat and civilian helicopters and is developing the country's first indigenous fighter jet, Kan. TUSAS employs over 10,000 people and is owned by the Turkish Armed Forces Foundation and the government. Following the attack, Turkish Air Forces conducted airstrikes in northern Iraq and Syria. The Defense Ministry confirmed that 32 PKK targets were destroyed in the operation, with many PKK members killed. This retaliation is part of Turkey's ongoing efforts to dismantle Kurdish militant networks operating near its borders. For more news on the Turkey terror attack in Ankara, please subscribe to the official YouTube channel of the Indian Express.
Onu al.